In this video, I'm going to teach you how to send a big zip file in Outlook. It's a very easy process, so make sure to follow along. If you are trying to upload a specific file, video, document, whatever it is, onto an email on Outlook, you might have noticed that it gives you a warning if it exceeds a certain file size. So if I go over to Insert, Attach File, and I choose this particular zip file that I've created, it's going to give me this message. To send your file, remove large inline images or attachments from this message thread, or try using OneDrive. So basically, there is a limit that prevents people from sending too big of files. However, you can use alternative tools to get this done. So sadly, you will not be able to directly attach it to an email. However, Outlook offers a very easy solution to this. Upload and share as a OneDrive personal link. So basically, by using this option, it is going to create a personal link. The person who accesses this email, so the recipient, will be able to click that link and they will be sent to OneDrive, where they can either download or view the contents of the zip file that you uploaded. So as I've said before, you will not be able to upload the zip file into the email itself, but they can easily access it by using the personal link. So if this satisfies you, you can click this option and it will be created automatically. So you can see it loading here. Once this process is done, you can send the email. The recipient will open it, click this link, and they will see the contents of the zip file. And it is free to do as long as it doesn't exceed a certain huge amount on the file size. Alternatively, you also have the option to use another service like Google Drive, and in here you can create a folder, upload your file, so you go to New, File Upload, or Folder Upload, and then once you right-click that specific file, that zip, whatever you uploaded, you can go over to Share, and then Share once more. This will allow you to copy the link to this specific file or folder, and make it so anyone with the link can access. Make sure that they are an editor if needed, and once you give them this link, they will also be able to download the big zip file. So either do it through Outlook by using the OneDrive service, or go to a specific file sharing service like Google Drive. It doesn't matter which one you choose, they will both achieve the same goal. I hope I was able to help you on how to send a big zip file in Outlook. If this video helped you, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more very easy tips. Thank you for watching.